friends, we've come here today to ask God's blessing on Hugh and Margaret as they begin a new life together.
Margaret.